gasoline insurance company's construction site.
I'm on my way.
Take it to the top floor.
Yeah, with the rest of the evidence. Hey, careful with those red boxes, you'll blow us all up. I'll get the stuff from the van and meet you there. Hey, what the fuck?
I thought of Vlad's Trojan horse. I'd gotten into the cleaner's hideout in the back of their van. They'd given me directions to the evidence on the top floor.
Behind is my ass.
He said he'd get his stuff from the van and be right up.
What stuff? What was he supposed to have in there? Don't let him get away! Oh!
The dangerous red boxes the cleaners had talked about were containers filled with explosives.
He went up against her himself, and look how that ended up.
That's just it. At least he has wounds to prove he tried. What do we got? Not a scratch between us. It's gonna look bad, like we chickened out.
So it counts for nothing that we
kill him!
Max, I'm at the site. Where are you?
A condemned building at the edge of the site, headed upstairs.
I'm at the wrong end. I'll try to get to the roof to get a view of the place.
Later, I'm kinda in the middle of something.
So get this. I'm working with all the colors except green. What the hell is that supposed to mean? Could be here.
For the murder of Senator Gate, escaped from custody. The bomb itself caused no casualties.
Understand, this is an over our dead bodies kind of situation. We've got an intruder, probably more than one. Even at this point alive.
Whack!
coward!
No, no, no!
You can't hide!
Crap!
Vlad had said Gugnitti was eliminating the competition. Was that why the cleaners had hit Vlad's gun workshop? The room was full of illegal firearms, enough to outfit an army. Mona, these guys are packing. Close to overkill, hardcore professionals.
It doesn't seem that way from where I'm standing.
What's that supposed to mean? Who are those guys? Cleaners had shed their skins. This was their turf, no need for disguises anymore. Like always, the dead had all the answers I was missing. It wasn't that they weren't eager to talk. Quite the contrary. The dead had plenty to say. And once they started, they would never shut up. Their words would keep you awake at night. The bodies, all the evidence of all the murders the cleaners had done. All the answers. It would take days to dig through it. Mona, I know this sounds crazy, but I need you to go and call the cops. I need them here.
You're right. You are crazy. I'm a fugitive, Max. I just escaped from custody.
I wouldn't ask if it wasn't
necessary. Go to hell, Max.
Mona?